more time. I just lose my mind. I just lose my. Mind.
all the times the disciplines led me to you.
Thank you. Told us that he was going to join us in the broadcast booth. I didn't believe it, but man, he is here right now. So we're right here. There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, Super Hockey World. What's up, y'all? How you doing?
You got three teams in California now. You got the Sharks. if they make it to the Stanley Cup. You know what I'm saying? Because they're going to call Snoop Dogg and come drink out of the cup.
Sick of training.
Them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those King jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. If you notice in those videos, in the early 80s, all the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
Caught him just as he was picking up speed. He's going to pay for it with the trip. Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up. You've been around the league. You've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them, man. You know a few friends of mine. Happy to play now. NHL. PK Subban. What up, PK? My man, me and Sid, the kid, that's my favorite player. You know, me and Sid got a nice love for each other. Every time we see each other, we shake hands and bump fists and do what we do and he do what he does. I love
all up.
I'm a real nation. You know what I'm talking about? I'm also, I'm a big fan of the Bucks too. I've been loving him for years. The Golden Point for the game, he's special.
It's a tie game. Turns him away. loose immediately. It went past him. He looked great at the official.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Dillon's won the draw here in the open ice. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Dumps it into the own zone. And he loses control of the puck. Referee sends it for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. And let's see what the call is. Pretty easy call to make. Hooking right here.
Well, he gets a stick around his waist. Then he stops skating. It's almost like he's advertising for the penalty.
Aims to handle it in his own zone. Drop the puck on period number three. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. Unloads a shot! Love the defense.
Really?
I think this has to be waved off. This is goalie interference. Price is claiming interference almost immediately. The puck beats him. He's got his arms up, and he's complaining right away.
Yeah, very demonstrative with the body language out there on the ice. Lots of time left in this period. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Marsh has got it in the offensive zone. Lights him up into the boards. Strong defensive effort. Sends the pass over. Geneva's got the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Right to the middle. The Aces have it in the offensive end. That goes off its way. passes it over to Young. Throws it in. Grabs the puck in the corner. Let's it go! What a save! Right in front! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's an off-man rush to his teammate. The lane was plugged up and that shot blocked. Sends it over to Young. Uses the boards for the bank pass. And now he moves it to Morrow. That's kicked away with the pass. And now he angles it across to Dillon. Geneva's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it to Ng. The Germans gain control of the puck against the wall. Skills, he's got it in the defensive end. He's got a step!
Secretary Ng!
That one nearly hit the back of the net. His teammates are on the other end. Everybody is yours. One player gets the break. Boy, made such a good move, James. Once he pulled away, and he was clean, him on the goaltender, it's like he knew he wanted to fake and go to the back. From the neutral zone now. Back underway as he wins the try inside the offensive zone. Geneva's got the puck in their own end. He's got a strike!
Sick of trading!
He scores! Again,